Do you need a job? Well, we got the details.
The girls' soccer team.
There's an update on the Florida A&M. All this and so much more coming up on UPC, and it starts right now. Good morning and welcome to the Friday, February 20th edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Drew Sewell.
And I'm Matt Barnett. The Multicultural Club is holding its annual peace conference today in the gym. Those who have received invitations are encouraged to attend the conference, where we will be doing activities covering racial conflicts and international awareness. There will be guests from other schools, and teachers are invited to stop in on their off periods. Seniors who have failed to order their gowns and apply for graduation must do so immediately by taking their orders applications to Mrs. Wood in guidance. Total fees are $24 and extra forms are available in the main office.
The Harif Jones representatives will be here today during lunch to take orders for class rings. Extra packets and price sheets are in the main office at school. Pinellas County Utilities and Earth Effects Club are sponsoring a bumper sticker slogan contest. The theme is water awareness and conservation. Earth Effects members will have entry forms at lunch in front of the media center. All students are encouraged to participate. Get your entry form today.
There will be a mandatory SAD meeting for all members on Tuesday, February 24th at 2:05 in the library. The Florida A&M University representatives have canceled for February 24th. Dr. Wright will reschedule for the end of March. A specific date and time will be forthcoming.
There will be an SGA meeting Monday. Food will be served. All members, please attend. Do you want to earn money and school credit for your job? Do you need help in finding a job? Pick up an application for the Marketing Work Program in room A9. Get a head start on your career now.
Students who wanted to purchase locker dividers, they are on sale now at the school store. Here with the wrestling update is Mike with sports.
Thank you, Matt and Drew. I'm Mike Soto with UPC Sports. Congratulations to the wrestling teams as both squads completed their undefeated seasons last night after defeating Seminole. The JV finished 10-0 after winning 75-6, and the varsity finished 20-0 after winning 58-11. The girls' soccer team defeated Osceola last night 3-0 to become the Pinellas County Athletic Conference champions. Playing great for the Cougars was Tisha Kapuzinski, scoring a goal and having an assist. Also scoring was Kelly Blagy and Holly Richardson. Congratulations to the seniors for ending their careers as the first OPCAC champs. And now we have an interview. Joining us on this Friday morning are the three goal scorers, Holly Richardson, Kelly Blagy, and Tisha Amanikapuzinski. Holly, tell us, the games are getting tougher now, so how are you guys stepping up your level of play to compete?
Well, we're starting to play really well together, so we just need to keep that up, and we're taking practices a little more seriously and working a little bit harder.
Thank you. And as you all may know, districts are next weekend, and Holly and Kelly, tell us, how are you guys going to do?
I think if we keep working hard at practice and playing our game, we'll do just fine. We just have to focus on our game by game and don't just skip to the state finals.
All right, and finally, Tisha, you scored the winning goal last night and started the momentum for the game. And how'd that make you feel?
I was pretty excited. I pretty much did it for the seniors because we haven't really won a PCAC, but when we started scoring, it felt really good. Glad we won.
Thank you. And speaking of PCAC titles, tonight, The North County champion boys soccer teams will play at St. Pete High at 7:00 for their very own PCAC title. And that's all we have for you in sports. Thank you, girls. And now back to Matt and Drew.
Well, today's the day for the third annual Pete's Conference being held in the gym. Locked in the gymnasium right now are students of all different cultural backgrounds who have come together to attend the third annual peace conference at Countryside High School. They have been brought together by the Multicultural Committee to discuss racial issues such as interracial dating, among other things. Their contribution to this discussion is focused on the betterment of our school and society.
We have a few happy birthday announcements. Happy birthday to Colin Smith, with love from Jenny, Kira, Jessica, Christine, Victor, Brett, Chris OG, and...
Happy 18th birthday to Rochelle from her best friend, always and forever, Kara.
And a happy 17th birthday to Elena from all your friends.
And now it's time for Matt and Drew's tip for the day.
Be sure to brush your teeth.
That's it.